Hey everybody, it's Kevin with KX4 Gaming. We're playing IL2 BAT Dawn of Flight with the 60 Squadron campaign, and this will be episode number 4. It's 11 September 1917 at 1400 hours. Lieutenant Hammersley, we're very short on recon aeroplanes, mate. The Huns appear to be preparing an assault near La Bassee. Get over the area, provide spotting for the artillery to push the bloody German dogs back. You'll be flying solo today, Lieutenant. Make notes of the landmarks on your map. Do not get lost. Look for the road bridge crossing the river. The Germans are situated to the north of the bridge. We expect Archies to be heavy, mate. Make sure you vary your altitude and spotting pattern. Special note, to simulate marking ground targets, ensure you have padlock enemy ground units turned on. So let's go ahead and fly this one. Okay, in the cockpit, we're solo. The takeoff will be to the west. Hard to get going with these tail draggers. Beautiful day out today. Okay, and we will cut here as usual until we get close. I do love this machine. Okay, and we're crossing over into enemy territory. La Bassee is out in front of us. Make sure that you guys have your keys bind again to padlock ground enemy units. That will simulate calling in artillery fire. I will show you how that works here. Should be off to our right front. La Battle Boss right there. You can see the bridge. And the enemy units are to the north, so they'll be on this side of the river. They spotted me. Glitch there. So a padlock. Okay, now they got the target received. There's the artillery coming in. So now it'll take about a minute to be able to do that again. And once they have the target, you don't have to remain padlocked on it. Go. Oh, nice shot. All right, well, we took care of that, so let's skedaddle on out of here. Give one more just for good. All right, well, that was that mission accomplished, so we'll cut here until either something else happens or we're coming back to land. And we're heading back home. We'll get to our side of the lines here. Still haven't seen any hostile machines. Keep looking out for them though. Aerodrome is out here somewhere, and this time we'll be landing to the west, so a little different approach here. And I spotted it. Still kind of high, but still out here a ways, so I think it'll all be good. This is a beautiful map. I don't get jumped while I'm landing. The one thing I wish they had is actual flares when you're taking off and landing. That would be really cool. Alright, coming in on approach. You can see there's a couple trees that are like right in the middle of the runway. I have a hard time taxiing these things. Good enough, they can push it back. And all the maintenance people are ready to work, but everything was good, so. Alright, let's finish it. Okay, well, we got the primary objective. Still have 2.5 aircraft kills, so hopefully the next few missions we'll actually see some hostile machines. And this is Kevin from KX4. Please subscribe to this channel. We're up to 23 subscribers, so thank you very much. And we will see you next time.